but I think what we got working here this evening, with welcome the fantastic Questionnaire Clowns for this year's performance. It is their version of the Chevy Dodge Ford Nissan Pro Challenge. This ought to be really interesting. Hopefully they don't have too much horsepower, huh? So we're going to set up a relay here. They've got an obstacle relay course that they're going to do a race on. We have team one. Let's bring in team one. It's a three-seater. Looks like a high-speed unit. Okay, and then we got team two in the blue. Oh, we already have a rear-ender. Dang it. Hope they've got Geico. Then we've got team. So let's see. I guess they have two cars on each team. Looks to me. All right, let's look at this. Now, we've got to hope they have good insurance because they look like they're not safe drivers to me. On your marks, get set, go! All right, we got pickup number one. Each of these teams race through the obstacle course to the barrel to drop off one passenger for a quick close change. He will cheer his team on, then the pickup returns to send a pickup number two. And he will also cheer on the team to win. So they got to drop him off. We're going to do a quick change down at the far end. Look at the race. Go, Chevy Ford, Nissan, whatever. Oh, we got a flat tire. Look at it. Oh, picked it up. We're ready to go again. That's a quick change tire. Then they hand it off. It's team two. It's in the lead. Got their quick change down at the far end. Looks like they're cheering them on. Bringing them around the final corner. Now we're going to drop them off for another quick change. See, now this is what Danielle must have taught them, because they got to get ready for the quick change. But we need somebody in there in the barrel picking them up and change clothes off. Well, we got one that they dropped it off, but... Oh boy, team two is just really kicking it in the ear here. What's your team two? Our team one, if they can get them moving, bro. That was the Dodge Ram. They just handed it off now. Oh, I think we jumped the gun on that one a little bit, but that's all right. Look at that. Oh, man. Kicking in the horsepower. That must be Chevy over there. Got their last one dropped off for the quick change, and they're around the final corner. Cheer on the new side. Boy, that Nissan's falling way behind. Oh, boy, look at it. It needs some suspension work. It looked like it was rocking back and forth. Oh, that one down to the other end. Now's our young Westerner, Salute T.I., and Christian Lee. Stupendous, extraordinary, remarkable, phenomenal clowns, a great cheer, and thank you for their show. Not my verbiage. Look at that. Nicely done. Congratulations, team two. You took the championship. And you do yourself a tour dance. I'm hearing something about you. Like the celebration. Alright, so now I guess we've got the extraordinary, remarkable, phenomenal, great clowns. The salute. Pick up the obstacle course. Nicely done, clowns. Good job. Those are some high performance machines they got there, aren't they? See, the real clowns are in the white, are the red shirts with the white hats, the straw hats.